deeply saddened by the natural disaster that struck Uttarakhand on Sunday, Indian wicketkeeper batsman Rishabh Pant, spinner Harbhajan Singh and former Indian all-rounder Suresh Raina have come out in the support of the families who have been badly affected by the glacier burst in the Chamoli district. The Indian cricketers have extended condolences to the affected families in the wake of the avalanche caused by a glacial burst in the state of Uttarakhand. My sincere condolences and prayers for the families of those affected by the Uttarakhand flash floods. I hope that the rescue operations underway are able to help those in trouble, Pant tweeted. Praying for everyone's safety, former India batsman Suresh Raina wrote, distressing news coming from Uttarakhand about a glacier burst. Praying for everyone's safety in the affected areas. Harbhajan Singh tweeted, stay strong people of hashtag Uttarakhand praying for everyone's well-being. A part of the Nanda Devi Glacier broke off at Joshimath in Uttarakhand's Chamoli district on Sunday, leading to a massive flood in the Dhauli Ganga River and causing large-scale devastation. The Indo-Tibetan Border Police, ITBP, has rescued all 16 people who were trapped in the tunnel near the Tapovan area following a glacier burst in the Chamoli district of Uttarakhand, the officials said on Sunday. Rescue operation is still going on.